Okay, I don't know if I should be making this video, but I am.
I don't ever care about this. You talk too much about me, you make things up about me. Now what it came up. Without me, bro, people need love. Yeah. I don't really care about this.
Hello, it's Ejo. Welcome back to my channel, and today it's gonna be the most embarrassing and uncomfortable video I'm probably ever gonna make. Well, don't know because. Okay, so this happened last week on a Wednesday, and it was around 3 o'clock. So, let's say I was. So, at 2 o'clock, I had to go to the bathroom. But, I didn't have to fully go, because you know you have to poop, but it's not there yet. So, I decided to wait until it's fully there, for I don't have to worry about straining and making my back hurt and stuff. And so I decided to wait at the last minute for I could just run into the bathroom, because if I give like a layout of my apartment, my bedroom is right next to the bathroom, so I can just easily run straight in there. So right at the last minute where I said, oh my god, it's coming, I really have to go, my uncle comes out of nowhere and says, oh, you have to use the bathroom. Well, I have to take a shower because I have to get ready to go to work in a few minutes. Like, really? You have to go to the bathroom right? I have to take a diarrhea because it was not poop at all. It was liquid poop. I don't even know what I ate. I don't even know how it came out liquidy. So I said, fine. You can go to the bathroom. Because he said,
oh, Nisha, no, wait, I have to go now.
I'm like, you have two jobs. You can get fired from any of that one. Because I honestly, my health is more important than your job. So, I waited, and so he was taking forever. So, and yeah, I'm going to tell you why there was a towel on my floor. So my towel was on the floor because my AC that's in my room started to leak water on my floor. So I put my towel, because I'm going to wash it anyway, put it on the floor so it can soak up all the water. So that's why that was on the floor. So I grabbed the plastic bag. It was like this big Duran bag. And so I went poop. I pooped in it. I didn't know it was going to be liquid. And so I literally was pooping out liquid out my butt. And because you know sometimes you have to go to the bathroom and you don't know they have to pee as well. So I pooped, and so I went over my towel because like, oh dang, I have to pee too. And so I was like, well, I'm just going to pee over my towel because I have to wash it anyway. So I peed over my towel, and then after I was finished, I had these little tissue papers that you blow to use to blow your nose. And so I used that to wipe my behind. And then right after I'm done pooping out of the bag, then he comes out the bathroom. I'm like, come on, you're freaking kidding me. Right after I'm done pooping in the bag. And remind you, I was only pooping in the bag for like, I was just going to say like, for like, camera just cut it off. So my camera just cut off. So I'm just going to make this really, really, this part very short. So it was like 1 minute, and then right after I'm done pooping in the bag and peeing on my towel on the floor, he comes out. And so I was like, wow, you got to be kidding me. I could have waited just a few more minutes. So yeah, that's the end of this story, So hope you guys enjoyed this embarrassing video. Please like, comment, and subscribe.